the gentleman that was killed, he was wanted by the Bulgarian government. The Bulgarian prosecutor's offices, they found him guilty of murdering one of the officials of the state ministry. So he was on Interpol's watch list.
Everybody needs to know OneCoin's name in China and globally. We are currently here and can go up, 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 much higher. This is where Bitcoin was after 1 year, and imagine where they are now. The sky really is the limit for us. So much potential. Every day, new networkers join us.